Hello. Now, addition. Addition of liters and milliliters. Here I have written a sum. 250 ml plus 450 ml plus 200 ml. This is simple as addition. हमें पहले addition करना है. So for addition, how will you write the sum? Remember, units के नीचे units, tens के नीचे tens and hundreds के नीचे hundreds. Okay? So you have here 250 ml plus 450 ml plus 200 ml. So you're going to add up all the three measurements. So you get 0, 5 and 5 is 10, 2 and 2, 4 and 4, 8 and 1, you get 900 ml as the answer. This is a simple addition. Straight and easy to understand. Now we will take up liters and milliliters together and try to add them up. The next sum is 1 liter 500 milliliter plus 750 milliliters plus 250 milliliters. So this has liters and milliliters together. Placement, remember, hundreds ke niche hundreds and that on. I don't need to remind you this every time, okay? So here हमने liters लिखे, यहाँ पे milliliters लिखे, so that उसके नीचे अगर हम रखेंगे milliliters के नीचे milliliters आएगा, liters के नीचे liters आएगा, so it gets easy to add up. First is 1 liter 500 milliliters, okay? Next is only 750 milliliters, so you don't have to write anything in the liters place. We will write 750 milliliters and then last number is 250 ml, that is again no liters, so only 250 ml. So here if there is nothing, that means zero, but we are not going to write zero here. Alright, now we are going to add up. Jaise hum addition karte hain, aise hi hum add karenge. So you get zero, a zero here and a one which is carry forward. And now, what is the answer? 7 plus 2 is 9, 10, 15. So here, you get 1. Here is 500 ml. 1 and 1 will make you 2. Right? So what is the answer? The answer is 2 liters, 500 milliliters. Okay? Now, we will do one more. Here, you have liters in all the three numbers. You have milliliters also in all the three numbers. The first, what are we going to do? We are going to write liters and milliliters. Below the liters column, we'll be writing liters. That is 45 liters. And how many milliliters are there? 450. The next is 55 liters and 550 milliliters. And next is 25 liters and 250 milliliters. Now, simple addition. You're supposed to add up all of these measurements. So, when you add this up, what do you get? 126 and 250. So, what is the answer that you get? It is 126 liters and 250 milliliters. I hope you have understood how addition happens. Now we will learn how to subtract. So now subtraction. Again, jaise addition simple tha, vaise this is simple subtraction. But again, you have to see the placement. Okay. Ye sirf ml hai. So what are we going to do? 750 ml minus 470 milliliters. And the simple subtraction. So what is the answer? You get 280 ml. Now we will solve another sum. Now this is a mixed number. You have liters and milliliters. Dono hai isme. So again we'll write liters and milliliters. Jaise humne addition mein likha tha. Liters ke niche nahi liters aayenge. This is 97 liters. 970 ml. 66 liters and 660 milliliters. Now the usual subtraction. So the answer is 31 liters and 310 milliliters. So this is the simple addition and subtraction and the conversion that you learned. All right. Next, we will be doing some problem sums.